Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I am teacher Adil Ahmed. We are in grade 4. Okay, and I'm happy that you came on time. Inshallah, we'll start today with unit 10, lesson 4, grammar. Because we are a little bit late, but I always try to be to coordinate with the teachers, my friend, my colleague at the schools who are teaching in Manassa. So I'm not going to move faster than them. But anyhow, as you know, we should start, we should hurry as Ramadan is coming and we don't know the circumstances. We want you to get the as much information as possible. So let's see now our data. Here is, we are in grade 4. Okay, Adil Ahmed, the subject matter is unit, subject matter is unit 10, lesson 4, grammar. And of course, as you see, the complete data in front of you here. Now let's move. Let's move and see what are we going to study. First of all, I explain to you the difference between to and enough. To means, okay, it comes before the adjectives. I say, Abdul Ilah is too good to study English. Adil is too short to play basketball. Too short, too big, too great, too wonderful, too, and so on and so on. But with enough, I say the adjectives first, then I say enough. I say good enough, bad enough, wonderful enough, intelligent enough, fantastic enough, great enough, and so on. So, two comes before the adjectives, but enough, two becomes two wonderful. Two comes before, okay? But I say enough comes after. This is the difference. I'll start with the first one here. Abdul Aziz Siddiq. Let's explain together through examples. Yes,
alaykum ustaz.
Alaykum assalam. Badr is short to play basketball. Look here, the word short. I say Badr
too.
Is too short or enough short?
Too.
Too short, excellent. Of course, because two comes before, tigil awwal, before the adjectives. But enough comes after. This is the idea. So Badr is too short to play basketball. Too short to play basketball. This is the idea. Badr is too short to play basketball. Excellent. Okay, I need another participant. Badr al-Abgami. Or Hattan first. Hattan, assalamu alaikum. Hattan. Badr bin Libda.
Hi, teacher.
Hi, Badura. You are driving quickly. Please slow down. I say you are driving too quickly or enough quickly?
Too
quickly. Good.
Too quickly.
Because you understood the idea now. Okay. Sulaiman Azam, thank you. You are driving too quickly. Please slow down. Too here because too comes before the adjectives, but enough comes after the adjectives. Excellent. We'll practice more and more, frankly, through activities we will understand. Okay, thank you, my friends. Grade 4 are very excellent boys. Badr al-Abgami, Badr al-Abgami, Badura al-Abgami.
Yes.
Yes, Badr. Salman is brave to drive a car. Salman is too brave. Salman is brave too, or brave enough? Which one? Salman is brave enough or too brave or too drive? Which one is correct? It is look brave.
Two.
No, enough. Look, my friend, for you and your friends, enough comes here, بعد الصفة, but two comes before. تيجي قبل الصفة. Why I say too brave too, but I say brave enough. Okay? This is the idea. Okay, my friend?
Yes.
Okay. In January, the water isn't warm to swim. Warm here. I say warm enough or too warm or warm too. Which one? Again, my friend. Okay. Maybe I lost connection with him. Sulaiman, one of the best, frankly, from Manar. Sulaiman, assalamu alaikum.
Yes, teacher.
I thank you, Sulaiman. You are a good boy, wallahi. In January, the water isn't warm to swim in. Warm enough or warm to swim in?
Enough to swim in.
Yeah, warm enough. Excellent. Because enough comes to you bad. Like in two to you get. Okay, thank you, my friend. Thank you. And I'm sorry for explaining for a little bit in Arabic, anyhow, because I have some students who cannot understand complete English. Okay. Fahd al-Ghandi, assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. What's my Fahd al-Ghandi?
No problem, my friend. This is not the problem. Sulaiman, okay. Do you have money to buy souvenirs at the gift shop? Do you have money? Here is money. I say enough money or too money. Money here is not an adjective. It's a noun, ism. El ism yiji qablih ala qul enough. So I choose here. Do you have money?
Do you have any?
Enough money.
Enough money?
No, I don't say any here. Do you have enough money to buy a souvenir at the gift shop? So I choose enough because enough money. Enough comes before the noun and after the adjectives. Money here is not an adjective, Miss Sifa, the ism. So I say enough money. Okay, and I know it's a difficult and different question. Okay, thank you, my friend, for helping me. You are a good boy. Sulaiman, Dayan. Sulaiman Faisal, Dayan, assalamu alaikum. Dayan.
Hassan.
Yes, Dayan. Look, he is good to pass the test. Good to or good enough?
Did he?
Better. لما أقول good, good, bad, great. I say good enough, bad enough, wonderful enough, great enough. But I say too good, too wonderful, too great, too fantastic. So he's here. Say good enough or good to? My friend?
Yes.
So I say here, good, huh?
Good. Anything.
Enough. Good enough. Kafi. Good enough. He is good enough. Okay? He is good enough to pass a test. Enough to give back the sifa. Good. Two to give back the sifa. So here is, he is good enough. Okay? Pass the test. Thank you, my friend. Another participant. Abdul Ilah Adam. Assalamu alaikum. Hello, Abdul Ilah.
I'm Khalid. I'm Khalid, you stop.
Khalid, okay, you answered, Khalid. Khalid al-Ghandi, you answered.
Teacher?
Okay.
Teacher, you open for me the mic. Teacher?
Yes, Abdul Ilah, I hear you. He is good. We finish this. We finish this lesson, but Adil is smart to speak many languages. Too smart or enough smart? Which one?
Too smart.
Too smart. Why do you choose two, Abdul Ilah?
Because the sentence was the first.
Because it comes before Khalid Al-Ghamdi, you answer. So please, let your friend answer, Khalid, please. You participated one time, and we are going to participate more. Okay, Adil, because as Abdul Ilah says here, two comes before the adjective. Gabel kelmet smart. A smart here is an adjective. So two comes before. Okay?
Okay.
This is the idea. Thank you, my friend. I'm happy that you understand this difficult lesson. There are books to choose. Here is a noun. Abdul Ilah.
Yes.
Yeah. Enough books or too many books?
Enough books.
Enough books. Abdul Ilah choose books because books is not an adjective. Books is a noun. Ism, not an adjective. Not ليست صفة. So enough books. There are enough books to choose from. Okay. Enough books. Yeah. Please, my friend who makes these lines, please. Okay. Now we stop this kind of things with me. Okay. After Abdul Ilah, we will move. Okay. It should be enough books. Anyhow, it should be enough books, not too many books. You can say too many books. I'm sorry. You can say enough books and too many books. This is my mistake. You can say enough books and you can say too many books. It's okay. I'm sorry anyhow, because I don't see the word many here. If you eat at breakfast, you will feel hungry before lunchtime. If you don't eat, I need another.
Enough,
one.
If you enough don't eat, you will feeling hungry
before lunchtime. Thank you. If you don't eat enough food, you will feel hungry. Thank you, my friend. Let's move to another participant. Salih Al-Barqan. Salih Al-Barqan. Assalamu alaikum. Salih.
Hi, teacher.
Hello, Salih.
What?
See this. Hala is intelligent to solve, not to solve, mean to solve. Sorry, here is a mistake.
To solve.
Hala is intelligent to solve a math problem. Too intelligent or enough intelligent? Yes, Barqan. Wait a minute.
Two.
Yeah, excellent. Excellent, my friend. Thank you.
Thank you, teacher.
You are a good boy. Now we will move to another activity after doing this. Now we could understood the difference between two and enough. I'm going to move to another activity, and this activity inshallah will be easier than the previous one. So be with me, my friend, for a minute. Now we just will press the right answer. We have activities, we have many questions. Really, I like this activity because it makes things easy. Faisal Al-Shaibi, Assalamu Alaikum. Faisal Al-Shaibi.
Alaikum Assalam.
Faisal Al-Shaibi. I can't work today, it's enough. Hot or too hot? Which one is correct? I can't work today. It's enough hot or too hot?
Enough hot.
No, it's too hot, my friend. It's too hot. I can't work today. It's too hot. But I say hot enough. Okay? This is the idea. I can't work today. It's hot enough or too hot? Of course, here is too hot.
Teacher, I don't like the hot.
It's too hot. It should be too hot. Okay. Where is Muhammad al-Rubay'an? Muhammad al-Rubay'an, if you do this time again, I'll dismiss you. Because I suffered many times. Okay, Muhammad al-Rubay'an, bye-bye. Muhammad al-Rubay'an only. Where is Muhammad al-Rubay'an? Of course, Muhammad al-Rubay'an makes things. I can remove him from here. I asked you many times not to move this Muhammad. Many times. Here we have class and we have students. Please, my friend, I leave you for the last time. Many times I asked you not to do this and you still insist on doing bad things. Okay, now I can remove you. It's very easy. You still I tell him not to do
it.
Wait a minute, I'll dismiss Muhammad Rubay'an because he did bad things. Okay, Muhammad Rubay'an always makes bad things. Wait a minute. Alhamdulillah, he left before I dismiss him. Okay, now number, this is the next one. Azza'i Shimri, assalamu alaikum. Azza'i
Shimri. Alaykum assalam al-Rahman.
Azza'i, I'd like to buy those trousers, but they are enough. Expensive or expensive?
Number two.
Too expensive. Excellent. Good. Another one, Hazan. I have
to buy another later. This one isn't long enough to.
I have to buy another letter. This one is not long enough. Wow, excellent. I love you, wallahi. One of the best boys.
Thank you, teacher.
Abdullah Rameh. Abdurrahman Al-Itabi. Abdurrahman Al-Itabi, my friend. Abdurrahman Al-Itabi. Abdurrahman Al-Msa'id.
Hello, staff.
Yes, read, my friend, number four. I can't do this exercise.
Yeah. I can't do this exercise. It is too difficult.
Because it's enough or too difficult? Enough difficult too, or too difficult?
Too difficult.
Too difficult. Another one, also one of the greatest boys here. Nobody? Huh?
Me, Hazan.
Wait a minute, my friend. Nobody wanted? Huh?
I want.
Wait a minute. Nobody wanted to buy my bike because it's too old or enough old. Hazza, which one? Huh?
Two. Too old.
Okay.
Yeah,
we will do together. نسويها مع بعض يا شباب. Okay. Don't, anyone can speak now. Don't play near the street. It's enough? Dangerous or too dangerous? Huh? Don't play near the street. It is enough dangerous or too dangerous? Oh, no one is speaking. Maybe I lost. Yeah, I allow you now. Now the microphone is for you.
Me first.
I can't buy that box. It's enough expensive or too expensive?
It was too long.
You are making too much noise. Muhammad Rubay'an? Muhammad Rubay'an, answer me.
Yes.
Muhammad. أنا مش قلت لك يا محمد ما تسويش الحركات اللي بتسويها دي. محمد يعني many times I told you not to send this and you insist. Okay محمد. Number eight. The students couldn't finish the exercise because it was enough or it was enough long or too long.
Too long.
Excellent. Another one, Muhammad. I couldn't answer the question. It was easy. Easy enough or easy
to? I did too.
Easy enough. It's easy enough, good enough, bad enough, and so on. Okay. Another participant. Abdul Rahman Al Saad. Abdul Rahman Al Saad.
Mama. Mama. Mama.
Yes, Abdul. Yes, read. He's singing. The last time I asked Abdul Rahman Al Saad and he will be removed. I remove him from the list. Okay, I'm sorry for this, for making these sounds. Faisal Shaibi, no one is here. System is discipline. Okay? Suleiman.
Hello.
Ad-Dayan, assalamu alaikum.
Hello, teacher. Alaikum assalam.
Okay, my friend, answer this. My grandpa can't hear the television. It is loud too or loud enough?
Loud enough.
Loud enough. Excellent. Thank you. Saud al-Shahrani, answer this, Saud.
Yes, teacher.
Saud, assalamu alaikum.
Yes, teacher.
Hello, teacher. Teacher.
Yeah, Saud. Saud, see yes. This. It's enough or too cold to go outside? It's enough cold or too cold?
Too cold.
It's too cold to go outside. I need more practice, frankly, because
teacher,
if you practice more, you will understand more. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, my friend. Let's go to another participant. Faisal Shaibi, assalamu alaikum.
Hello.
Hello, Faisal. These bags are enough or too heavy to lift? Yes, Faisal Shaibi.
Hello.
Yeah, I hear you. Answer. These bags are enough, heavy or too heavy to lift? Or to be lifted. Yeah, excellent. Thank you, my friend. After you, we have Abdul Ilah Adam, I think. Abdul Ilah Adam. Abdul Ilah Adam. Abdul Ilah, where are you? Yes, Abdul Ilah. Read number 13. Yes.
The tea is enough too hot to drink.
The tea is enough hot or too hot to drink?
Too hot to drink.
I can't see you. It is too dark.
Too dark. Too dark.
It's too dark. Okay, my friend. Now we understood the difference between too and enough. Really, I have many exercises.
The question.
Yeah, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Please speak in English. Don't speak in Arabic first.
Okay.
We are going to finalize now, and I'm going to send you the exercise to be done at home. Okay. I'm going to send you the exercise to be done at home. Thank you, my friends, for coming. And you are good boys. And inshallah, we'll meet tomorrow.